I knew there was cover right there for a reason. Guy's not moving.
Going silent. Down you go.
I got him all the way back there. Pretty cool. Unity. Oh, now I'm gonna die. Go, go, go. Trying to move out of the way. Oh, you got him, huh? Done? Nope, there's a guy shooting through the frickin' stairs! Got some nerve shooting through the stairs like that. Stand up. Come on, man.
This'll help. Fall back. Going dark.
Okay. Blue Sun's heavy. Heavy, heavy. Was there a problem with the Earth's gravitational pull? Oh crap! I'm not completely safe here. Oh crap, especially because there's guys around there. Oh, crap. Should've waited. Oh! Oh, they're both down. Unity! Huh, you're the one that felt it. Oh, crap.
Shields are failing.
Firing a high impact shot.
All right. All right. 1 second, guys. Trying to collect much ammo.
That's all of them.
Yeah, you just say that because I put my weapon away. But I'm on to you. I think that's full, or almost full, either way. There's another bunch back here. There's one here. $260, I believe, is... Yeah, that's full. Alright, we are good. Let me save. Damn you. A door. Look at all this ammo. If I run out, I'll just run back here. It's weird the way she runs. It looks like she's injured.
Shepard, don't shoot. You know me.
Rana Thanatoptis, yes. From the first game, from the Krogan breeding area.
I shut down the security cams as soon as I saw it was you. Never thought I'd say it, but I'm glad it's you shooting up the place.
Yeah, his
Sorry,
base.
Rana Thanatoptis. You let me go when you destroyed Saren's lab on Vermeier.
Yep.
Had to outrun a nuke in a utility pod, but it's still a second chance.
Everyone there should be dead now.
No one in Saren's lab was worth saving. Bringing that up won't help you here.
Yeah, I'm not proud of what went on there, but I'm using what we learned for the greater good. Not for the mercs. Jador's on a standard power trip. But Okeer is trying to do something good, even if his methods are a little extreme.
Well, he is a Krogan.
Everyone deserves a second chance, right? And sometimes giving one pays off. I take care of my debts.
I'll try a little harder to avoid trouble.
Finding you in a place like this makes me think letting you go was a mistake. You don't want that.
We agree on that. Don't worry. I plan on staying as far away from anything to do with you as possible. Now, if you don't mind, I'm gonna run like hell before you blow the place or something. I know how you work.
You're the bomb.
She seemed nice, in that mad scientist ethics for sale kind of way.
And it's funny, I acted completely,
All clear.
Completely, like, surprised and glad to see her. Metagel. Secure terminal. Oh, I have to get in this. Amber. Okay. Nope, that's not it. This one. Guys, three in a row. Oh my god, I'm on a roll. I'm on a roll here. 4,000 credits. Oh, I thought I was gonna see something like, you know, a report or a dossier or something like that. Still, the credits are nice. Up to 1,200 for me being able to do that. I hope you guys are proud of me. I'm proud of me. I just had a lot of trouble with it at first. Can I save? Damn it. Warlord Okeer!
There you are. I've watched your progress.
What you got in here? Well, before I mess around with lab terminals, let's talk to him. You know what? I'm afraid if I talk to him, the game might just end or force me through something. Let me just do this. I hope he doesn't get pissed because I'm hacking his terminal, but I haven't seen that happen yet with people. Yeah, I'm failing this one. It's taking too long. Let's see. Damn. I don't know if they're getting harder. I think there's more terminals. Either that or I'm just not on my game right now. Oh, damn. I am determined. Determined. The Y. C. Got it.
We can use this.
Krogan Vitality. Okay, an upgrade. And she always yells out so loud. We can use this! Greetings, Warlord Okeer.
It's about time. The batteries on these tanks will not wait while you play with these idiotic mercs.
Okeer, I presume?
I take it you're Okeer. You don't seem particularly caged or grateful that I'm here.
You may claim to be here to help. But the formerly deceased shepherd is not a sign of gentle change. Surprised? All Krogan should know you. I'm sure Rana has already revisited your actions on Vermeer.
Yeah. I did what I had to do.
I make no apologies. It was the most efficient solution.
But I approve. Saren's pale horde were not true Krogan. Numbers alone are nothing. The mistake of an outsider. One that these mercenaries have also made. I gave their leader my rejects for her army. But she grows impatient. It's time for you to take me out of here.
We have to fight our way out.
We're here about collectors, not your problems.
I see. Yes. Collector attacks have increased. A human concern. My requests were focused elsewhere. I acquired the knowledge to create one pure soldier. With that, I will inflict upon the genophage the greatest insult an enemy can suffer. To be ignored.
Right. That's what that guy was talking about. The perfect soldier. He is imperfect. Well, can you tell me about these rejects, these Krogan rejects?
Your search for the perfect soldier created a lot of failures. You don't care about them?
I feel no one. My rejects are exactly what Jador asked for. She simply lacks the ability to command. They are strong, healthy, and useless to me. I need perfection. If a few thousand are rejected, so be it. My work will purify the Krogan. We will not be restored. We will be renewed.
So you don't want a horde?
I thought the Krogan ideal was a return to the numbers that threatened the galaxy.
We will not need numbers. My soldier is a template. It is a greater threat than all the Phantom siblings that would have been at its flank. The galaxy still bears the scars of the Horde, but it will learn to fear the Lance.
Should I tell him this? You seem like an unfeeling zealot to me.
You're just as cruel and manipulative as those who released the genophage on your people.
Perhaps. But I will restore the Krogan, and my soldier will not provoke a nuclear response as a cure or horde would. My legacy is perfection, with each pure Krogan reaching higher by standing on our dead. They will exceed, but not forget.
It's funny, you look at his lips, it looks like he has a very thin mustache. Gives him a little style, huh? What were the specifics of your deal with the Collectors?
What did you get from the Collectors? I need whatever you know about them.
They are strange. So isolated, yet very available when your sacrifice is big enough. I gave them mini Krogan.
Great.
I may have information for you, but the tech was consumed in my prototype. After I determined how to use it without killing the subjects. The deaths were unfortunate, but I only need one success to start the process.
Genophage and numbers.
So you don't want to cure the genophage?
Contrary to what survivors claim, the genophage does not produce strong Krogan. The only quality it filters is the ability to survive the genophage. For every 1,000 stillborn, too many weaklings live. Every survivor is branded as precious. That's produced more cuddling than your collective human teats. I say,
she's like,
let us carry the genophage.
Triggered.
Let 1,000 die in a clutch. We will defeat it by climbing atop our dead. That is the Krogan way.
I pictured her just looking at him, like staring right at him, be like, I'm gonna kill you. Will you join us?
Your methods are extreme, but you know how to deconstruct a threat. Will you help us?
Perhaps I can strike a deal to secure passage, but my prototype is not negotiable. It is the key to my legacy.
Attention, I have traced the Krogan release. Okeer, of course. I'm calling blank slate on this project. Gas these commandos and start over from Okeer's data. Flush the tanks.
Well, there she is. She's pretty. Too bad we're gonna have to kill her. What are they doing? Gassing us?
She's that weak-willed. She'll kill my legacy
with
a
she's killing them.
Valve. Shepard, you want information on the Collectors? Stop her. She'll try to access contaminants in the storage bay.
Why so concerned?
You could just start over like she plans to. What's the big deal?
This tank is pure. It involved as much trial as data. Starting over will not duplicate it. It must survive. Jador will be with the rejected tanks. Kill her. I will stay and do what must be done.
Huh. What must be done? We got 2 Renegade, 6 Paragon.
Kill Jador, Shepard. I do what I must to save my legacy.
Alright, well, I've checked everything out, huh? And I'm already at full weapons here. Can I save? Damn, these people just do not let me save. If I get killed or something, it's like I gotta go way back. I hate that. This is where I'm going? Hold on, hold on. Right, okay. It's gotta be this way, because we can't go through that door. I just didn't want to start, you know, going all the way back and dealing with respawning soldiers and, you know, all that fun crap. Another door. Save, save. No, cannot. Damn it.
Charming.
Yeah, really.
Here they come.
Oh, he's almost dead.
Fire in the hole!
Destroy, I will rebuild. Okay, we'll destroy. No! I can't move. Ah.
Drogon incoming!
Can't die. That's Jador. I can't. Well, she keeps moving.
You won't win. You can't.
Alarms
in the lab. I won't win.
What's that Krogan doing up there?
Shepard, the lab alarms coincided with the system's failure. The remaining lab systems are unprotected, and I have gained limited access. According to lab scanners, the room is flooded with toxins and Okeer's personal life signs are failing rapidly. I recommend haste.
What am I supposed to do? I got rid of her though. I'm supposed to head back? No, I'm supposed to head this way. Haste. Without dying. Where am I supposed to go? Up here? Can I go up there? There's nothing in these crates? What am I doing blowing these things up? I don't know where I'm supposed to go. This guy's gonna die. I'm supposed to head back to him? Hold on. Fight Jador. I thought I killed her. She was almost dead, right? Defeat the mercenary soldier. Well, so where is she? I don't know. Should I head back to him? Maybe she's heading back to him.
Everything is in my prototype.
What am I doing with the console?
Why would someone so fanatical sacrifice himself for one crow?
Oh, so he is dead.
That thing can't be worse than Okeer. And if he's tough, we need him.
Is it worth the headache?
Do we need the trouble of a pure Krogan? The normal ones are hardly team players.
Yeah.
We won't know until he's out, which is too late if there is a problem.
Normandy, Okeer is a no-go, but we have a package that needs retrieval. And he's a big one.
Could I have saved him? I kinda don't think so. Level up. Cloning facility destroyed. Okeer dead, but his son was recovered. Loss of Okeer could be a problem. Will it allow Shepard to decide whether to activate the Krogan? Yeah, maybe I could have saved him. Use the research computer. All Krogan squad members get plus 25% health. A scientist named Okeer designed a retrovirus that matches the Krogan genetic code. Modifying the gene sequence of the virus and injecting a small amount into a Krogan can introduce a change in that genetic Krogan. So yeah, this seems like something that Morden would definitely get into. Sniper rifle damage increases damage by 10%. Improves the mass effect field generator of the weapon. Increasing mass and acceleration. Credits. Nice. 40,000 credits. 2,000 platinum.
Bringing the Krogan for study makes sense, but I have concerns about waking it.
Random.
Yeah, you've said that a few times now.
A normal Krogan is dangerous. This one was created and likely educated by a madman.
Not excited, are you?
I see everyone's enjoying the new paperweight. Concerns? We don't know anything about it, Commander.
Well, that could be the fun part.
I know. You don't find that interesting? Krogan fight well at close quarters. Perhaps awakening him in a confined space wouldn't be prudent.
Noted. The cargo hold is safe enough while I decide what to do with him.
Jacob doesn't seem very happy about this either. Activate the Krogan. Okay. Technically not done with this crap. Alright, I got some stuff to research and then we'll activate him. Can I save, please? Thank you very much. Sheesh. Did I talk to him about this?
Commander, can I help you with something?
We'll talk later.
Commander.
I have to go to the research terminal. Ooh, it almost closed on me. Yeah, the Thanix cannon. I want that. The Turian designed Thanix magnetic hydrodynamic cannon is now installed on the Normandy. The cannon is powerful enough to destroy a collector ship with repeated hits. You know, I don't know why it says that when I haven't gotten it yet. Cool. Human and Turian volunteers collected it. Yeah, okay. One more enhancement. But I need 50,000 friggin' platinum. It's gonna be a while till I get that much. Armor upgrade. Again, more platinum. Element zero required. Prototypes. Krogan vitality. 2,500 platinum. Right, I've read that. So we got Krogan vitality. 2,500 platinum. So I can do both of these. I need upgrades for this stuff. 2,500. And 2,500, we have enough for both. Cool. Hooray.
Shepard, how can I help?
I'll let you work.
We'll be here if you need me.
Cargo bay. So we have access to a new area, don't we?
Is it true we have a pod containing a baby Krogan down in the cargo hold?
A baby
Krogan. Not a baby. He's a full-grown super soldier ready for combat.
Please be careful if you decide to birth him. His personality is completely unknown. Anyway, how may I help you, Commander?
That'll be all.
I'll be here if you need anything.
You didn't say anything about messages. We don't have any. Oops. Cargo bay? I would tend to think engineering, but I remember there's a lot of places in the crew quarters I can't get into. So who knows, it might be off there. Life support, port observation deck, men's restroom. Starboard. Yeah, it's gotta be downstairs, that makes sense. Down in engineering. Port cargo. Oh my, breeding pod. Anything else in here? I guess after I activate him, this might be his little home. Krogan breeding powers. Activate!
Subject is stable, Shepard. Integration with onboard systems was seamless.
Do you detect anything odd?
What can you tell me about this guy? Anything unusual?
The subject is an exceptional example of the Krogan species, with fully formed primary, secondary, and tertiary organs where applicable. No defects of any kind, aside from the genetic markers of the genophage present in all Krogan. I cannot judge mental functioning.
Yeah, it doesn't make sense that I can stand on this stuff, on this kind of floor with heels on. I'm gonna have to change my outfit. Is he dangerous?
Any idea how dangerous this guy is?
He is a Krogan, Shepard. You were asking whether he is actively hostile. I don't have the necessary data to answer. Okeer's technology could impart data, not methods of thinking. The subject may know of his views, but would not necessarily share them.
It's weird with the text getting black background here. Is he aware at this point?
Can he see anything in there? Does he know where he is?
Unlikely. Current neural patterns indicate minimal cognition. Barring ship-wide power loss, the neutrons in the tank could sustain him for over a year.
All right, open the tank.
Stand by. I'm gonna open the tank and let him out.
Cerberus protocol is very clear regarding untested alien technology.
Do as I say, Edie.
I won't be second-guessed on my own ship by my own ship. Do it.
Very well, Shepard. The controls are online. The switch and consequences are yours.
Thanks for the reminder.